exciting. Out here, you can use all five senses: hearing, smelling, tasting, touching, and seeing. In the city, you'll hear sounds like these. But in nature, if you close your eyes and just listen, you can hear amazing sounds. Even the sound of your feet on the sand. Here at the beach, you can actually smell and taste the salty ocean air and water. How about touch? What does a shell feel like? Or seaweed? How cold is that ocean water? Of course, there's plenty of things to see here as well. From the tiniest grain of sand to the huge ocean. Up in the sky, you'll see birds and fluffy clouds. Okay, remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.
To your PBS station from viewers like you.
Dad.
Thank you.
Keeney Academy Child Care Learning Centers, proud supporter of PBS Kids, providing educationally focused child care, preparing children for school and for life.
Dad, you know,
community begins here.
This also seen this tape before.
A turtle. So can I help you with something or what?
No, just curious.
Nature Gap, weekdays on PBS Kids. You can learn a lot of cool things on Dinosaur Train. Like, did you know that there are many different kinds of animals that lay eggs? Birds, snakes, crocodiles, and dinosaurs. Some dinosaur eggs were as small as a grain, and others were as big as a giant football.
That's too strong.
Coming up next on PBS Kids.
True.
Stay tuned for Play Plus Cat. Coming up next here on UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
And, my first favorite.
It's the PBS Kids Writers Contest.
Anything that's ever lived on the Earth in the last 4 billion years. be a baby T-Rex.
One of the coolest things about being a paleontologist is actually finding fossils and seeing things that no one's ever looked at before.
What a spectacular discovery!
I'm one of the luckiest people in the world. I fell in love with dinosaurs at the age of 4, and I still get to study dinosaurs. And I get to travel around and talk to kids about how amazing dinosaurs are. Whatever it is that interests you the most, go after it. Learn more about it. And if you want to become a scientist, you can do that. And there will still be amazing discoveries for you to make. I'm a paleontologist. What do you want to be?
Discoveries begin. And by the Heinz Endowments, committed to improving the lives of